Hello and welcome to the Jace Z stream. I'm your host, Sean Brayford. Today we're going to be playing some Pauper, some blue-red Delver Pauper. It's kind of like Prowess. You got some Delvers, got some Kiln Fiends. I'm going to be constructing the deck next few minutes here. Add one more Delver. Delver is a 1/1 for blue. But at the beginning of your upkeep, look at the top card of your library. You may reveal that card. If an instant or sorcery card is revealed that way, transform Delver of Secrets into a 3/2 flyer. Insectile Aberration. Flame Slash deals 1 red to target creature. 4 damage. 1 red deals 4 damage to target creature. This deck, just so you know, this is Pauper. The rules of Pauper are any, you can only include cards that are, have been printed at common in Magic, in the history of Magic. So things like Counterspell, although a very powerful card, is actually legal in Modern, or Pauper, sorry. I play a lot of Modern, so so yeah. Let's get some music started here. So there's three creatures that we use in this deck. And Delver of Secrets is the main one. The namesake of the deck. But we also use Kiln Fiend. Whenever you cast an instant or sorcery spell, Kiln Fiend gets +3/+0 until end of turn. So it becomes a 4/2. It's 1 red, 1 colorless. On future turns, it can bump to a 4/2 or possibly a 7/2. Cast multiple instant trees. Let's grab some more Kiln Fiends for our deck. Turn that down a little bit. Also, we can run Gush. A vintage all-star printed at common. Turn that all the way off. Let's try that. Got lightning bolts, muted. Let's add one mutagenic growth. Pay 2 life. A target creature gets +2/+2 until end of turn, which should actually be probably about +5. Depending on the creature. And our third creature of the deck, Nivik Cyclops. As Defender, it's 1 colorless, 1 blue, 1 red. Defender, when you cast an instant or sorcery spell, Nivik Cyclops gets +3/+0 until end of turn and can attack this turn as though it didn't have Defender. So it becomes, you cast on turn 3, one colorless, blue, red. Next turn, perhaps, you cast a few more spells and it becomes a 3/4 or a 6/4 and can attack. So pretty handy. Of course, we have Apostle's Blessing to protect these, our few creatures. Well, maybe 12 of them, but they're important. And this can also just trigger the prowess, essentially prowess ability of the creatures, except for Delver. Even if we don't need to protect them. So pay for 1 colorless and then pay 2 life. We don't have white in the deck, so we'll always be paying one colorless to life for a pop. What else do we want to add here? So, oh yeah, then we have all these cantrips, which mostly, I think, sorcery speed. Ponder and Preordain, which are great cantrips. They're actually, you know, they're not even legal in Modern. They're Legacy All-Stars, if you will. They're better than Serum Visions, usually, for the most part. Preordain, Ponder. Preordain lets you scry two, then draw a card, as opposed to Serum Visions, draw a card, then scry two. So. And one Shadow Root. At least one. Maybe add one to the sideboard. Stormbound Geist for the sideboard. So we have hit our 30 for the main. So that's good. I think we're good there. We'll just have to tweak this. So if we need more flyers, we'll add three to the sideboard. Maybe Tormod's Crypt for the sideboard. Is this legal? That's a uncommon. No? Uncommon, okay. New to Pauper, so. Let's see here. Any more Gush? No, we just have two Gush. Okay. So, what do we want in our sideboard? That's the question. Oh yeah, Dispel. We got two in the main. Two more to the sideboard. And then like some return creature to target player's hand cards, I think. The one. Or maybe some more counter spell. I love being able to play with Counterspell. It's pretty nice. That's 11 cards. Fortunately, Hydroblast and Pyroblast, great cards in this, are just expensive. They're $5, so this is a total budget deck for the most part. It's a Snap. Also kind of expensive. Rune Snag, let's see this. Snag. Rune Snag. Oh no, okay. Is this, we don't want that for the side. Flame Slash, we've got three in the main. Get one of the board. I'm coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss. How did it end? Oh, Brainstorm is legal on this? For real? Yeah, Brainstorm's legal. Let's take out the Ponder. I like Ponder more than Preordain. Okay.
'cause I just can't look. It's killing me. I'm taking control.
So let's just look through our red and blue, what we own, and see if there's anything we want to add. At a common, at a pauper level. Ancestral vision, no. Got it. Mental misstep, wish. Okay, a null, maybe. Maybe for the sideboard. We want a null at least. Cool, and this is. No. It's been a commoner. Oh, curiosity, no. Let's see, no. Distortion strike? Huh. Might be a force spike. No. Swan song? Maybe. Yeah, that's the problem with lies. Let's try spell. Spell Pierce is legal, okay. We have one more slot. Spate seems pretty good. For Bolas, maybe. Maybe I'll have a Bolas, and that'd be good for the main. Folk looter, let's see this. Legal. Maybe better for the main. I will always stand by the mirror on the shelf. Call you in the night time. Call you in the daytime. Negate. Yeah, negate seems fine for the sideboard. Okay, let's try it. Let's run with this. 20, 130 play points, 20 event tickets. I think we want to join a league. Use your format. Sorry. Here we go, Pauper 5 match league. No, let's go play points. That's fine. Maybe we should have practiced with this deck first. The practice rooms. It's okay. I think we want more brainstorms for this deck. Don't have a way to shuffle them away with without fetch lands. That's okay. Be right back while we wait for an opponent in stage 1.